really bright. It's still bright, whatever. Okay, I'm only going to play for a couple hours or so, and then I have to head out, and then I'll probably play a little bit more after I get back. So, it will be a pretty quick stream. Last time I played, I was in this area. And... wait, 1 second. Where was that? See, it's not even marked on the map. Then, like, how am I supposed to know? Which is kind of stupid. Like, how are you supposed to see this, man? I don't have.
Calling fire. Yes, yes. You're mine. Brace yourself.
Nice.
No time to celebrate.
I miss.
Yeah. Let's go.
Give me the greens. Okay.
Look at you go. Be sure to check out some of our other contests too, if you're in the market for a little danger.
Sweet. Okay. I hope I don't have to do the card game to get the last green. That's one, two. I think I just need three, don't I? And then this guy gives me one. Can't believe I'm doing all this crap just for... just to feed a chocobo.
I'm conducting a seminar and would appreciate. And as thanks for your assistance, all you need to do is speak with four of these folks. Your job is to find the odd one out.
It's two.
There's also a small fee to participate, but I'm sure you won't mind.
The weapon store owner's got a few screws loose, if you ask me. I mean, what's he doing selling potions, of all things?
You know, the bars around here serve drinks so watered down, you can go for hours on end and still not...
The weapon store owner's got a few screws loose, if you...
Gus's crib is covered in graffiti, like some kind of art museum.
Have you tried the Beast Battleground yet? I hear that type... Have you tried the Beast Battleground yet? I hear that Type Zero mod.
I'm dying to read Gus's autobiography.
Well, do you think you can figure out who's telling the truth?
I'm dying to read Gus's autobiography.
The weapon store owner's got a.
Whoops. Maybe it's random.
Oh, too bad. I'm afraid you've been had. My pupils have a knack for the art of deception. Well done. Discerning the truth is a skill, just like telling a lie. Now then.
Hey, you ever heard of a place called Bail Jumper? Got the finest booze around, pure as the driven snow. Not watered down one bit.
No talking aloud in the local weapon shop. And that includes any shouts of surprise when you find out.
You gotta check out Garf's autobiography. Meditations on the Underling Life. It's at the local bookstore.
Gus's crib is covered in graffiti, like some kind of art museum. My personal favorite is this adorable Del Sol cactuar.
Have you tried the Beast Battleground yet? I hear that Type Zero monster's a real toughie.
Well, do you think you can figure out who's telling the truth?
You gotta check out Garf's autobiography, Meditations on the Underling Life. It's at
Gus's crib is covered in graffiti, like some.
Have you tried the Beast Battleground yet? I hear that Type Zero monster's a real.
Gus's.
You gotta check out.
I gasped when I found out the weapon shop sold elixirs, which immediately got me kicked out for making noise. No talking allowed in the local weapon shop, and that.
Sure.
Congratulations! Their deception was no match for your powers of perception. Beware my aspiring swindlers. Clever ones like this are harder to fool. But so long as you continue to train and apply yourselves, I can teach you to swindle even the toughest marks.
Yes, sir!
As for you,
rest assured
that I am a man of my word.
Did you
those
keep that up your
are
butt?
Hard to find in a place like this. Quite the handsome reward, wouldn't you say?
Not really. It's for a chocobo, dude.
And that makes three. Once Pico's had his fill, he'll be ready to hit the track and win us that race.
Okay, good. I don't need to play that card game. Thank God.
See what you found.
He's looking a lot better now. But we could get him in great shape with a touch more. Old Pico's right as rain, and fit to hit the track whenever you are.
When you're ready to head up to the stadium, just speak to your babysitter over there. Oh, before you go, if you happen to have any more greens, consider trading them in for racing gear. Vegetables are hard to come by down here, so I'd be happy to buy yours.
Great.
So, you ready or what?
Let's go. Get me out of here, man.
Come with me.
Actually, on second thought, I'll take him up top. That work for you?
Say what? Fine. You want to go roll in the hay with this idiot? Go wild.
And on that note, follow me. It's hard to believe this is the same Pico that nearly died in the desert. You should have seen him that first day, the poor boy. More dirt than Chocobo. Couldn't so much as give us a play without coughing up sand. He's a whole new bird now, though. Might even have what it takes to win. Question is, do you? Even the fastest Chocobos can't win Jack without the right jockey. I've seen my fair share of promising birds wasted on riders who didn't know their asses from a hole in the ground. Believe me, in the racing world, it's all about who's holding the reins. Okay, on you go.
Ay.
Competing in the race today?
Yep.
Third prepped for you. Just sit tight in the jockey lounge.
I thought the guy wasn't wearing any pants.
The day.
Sure I do. Oh, where are my manners?
I'm gonna see if it's the same voice actor.
Joe. He's one of Sam's jockeys. And as much as it pains me to admit it, the man's far and away the best rider in the sport.
A pleasure to make your acquaintance.
This is Cloud, an up-and-coming star of the track. And all ours. Be sure to wave high when he laughs you.
Well, sounds like you got a fan, son. I wonder, though, you win her over with your skills, or with one of them smoldering looks?
Don't see why it can't be both.
About time I had some competition, assuming Esther's not...
Wow, it's different in voice actor.
For both our sakes, I hope she isn't.
I totally thought it was the same voice actor as Aerith.
Forget him. The race is starting soon, so stay focused. Speaking of, you might want to consider practicing. The sim here can help with that.
I'll do one practice. Okay, so steer, speed up is X, and then drift. Sure. So X and then drift, okay. Do I need to hold X down? Okay. Earthlings, affiliate, chuckles, gauge. Time to drift, baby. Oh man, drifting's weird. Oh, okay, that's right. Okay, I gotcha. Sideline. Forget all that. Anything else here? No.
I'm just brushing up on my bird calls before the race.
Hey, I'm trying to manifest a win here.
Our ranch needs this win. So give it everything you got, for us.
Your first race ever, and it's with Joe.
Hyperion is Joe's bird, and it's a fast and rugged son of a bitch. Things bred to win.
Our next race will begin shortly. All participating jockeys, please proceed to the paddock.
You good to go?
I have to do three races, man. Of course. All right, let's see. Chocobo Mario Kart.
Here's a secret. I survived that recent shooting.
You're not talking about the Colosseum, are you?
Yes, I was there. Or I would have been had I not gone to the bathroom just before.
That's amazing. You're so lucky.
Aren't I just? Which is why I know my bird's a winner. Ooh, what a scrumptious looking parfait. And with plenty of butterscotch, I see.
Bottoms up.
Ooh.
Get eyes on him.
Oh, I'm fine, thanks. Do you know how hot it is out here? I'm melting. God, what asshole decided our uniforms had to be black?
I'll be there as soon as I can.
You freaking better. And bring something cold to drink. Or better yet, ice cream.
Is vanilla
no,
okay?
Vanilla. Seriously, I'm getting heat stroke over here. I'm gonna die. You want that, do ya?
Wish you were here, partner.
Okay. Let's go, Pico. Out of my way, jerk asses. Oh shit. Oh shit. Hey. Don't. Hey. Hey. Let's go! There you go, eat my ass.
Just provided the encouragement. And thanks to you, my prison's gonna be a goddamn palace.
Good for you.
Thank you.
Ooh, so frosty. But here in the desert, we like it hot, fiery, dangerous.
Yeah, I'll bet. Now where's our guy?
Easy, Snowflake. Solemn Gus is a man of his word.
Are you scared I'll break my promise?
That tunnel over there will take you where you need to go.
Past
all that quicksand like a slippery little sidewinder. And
that's
at
sus.
The other end, one of my beautiful vultures will be waiting to guide you through the desert. So be a good tourist. We got old Shooty McShooterson tied up nice and tight in a shack out in the scrapyard. But now he's all yours. Turn him over. Give him his just desserts. It's your call to make.
There's
There's no way Barrett shot those people, right?
Are there any other gun-armed dudes who might have gone on a killing spree?
We know him. He'd never do that.
Well, we'll find out soon enough.
Hey. Hey. Pick up the thing. Thank you. Boxes. Iron. Hello. What? Is that just a marker up there? Shit, missed a lot. Look at these desert fishes. Wow, jerk. Oh, we got a big boy here. Look at this dude. Get your ass over there. Oh, it's two of them. Shit. Whoops. Oh, shit. Wait, hold on. Fire dudes.
We do this
can't see.
Moving on then.
On sand for weeks.
Thank God we found you. We were worried.
You on the lamp, big guy?
The hell I am! What are you guys doing all the way out here anyway?
Looking for whoever decided to shoot up the Colosseum lobby.
They said the culprit had a gun for an arm.
They did, huh?
Tell me it wasn't you.
Frankly, it might as well have been.
Barret, talk to us.
Okay, Tifa.
I know the man who murdered all those people. Dine, my best friend. It was 4 years ago. The Corral reactor had just gone up. Dine and I had been to check it out, see what the deal was. But on our way back...
None of this makes any sense. That explosion could have brought down the whole mountain. So where the hell's Shinra?
That's a damn good question.
Whatever. We need to get back and tell them what we found. God, no.
Marlene?
Hey! Dine!
It's the mayor!
It's Shinra. They just showed up and started shooting. I think they're trying to cover up what happened at the reactor. To pin the blame on...
Oh, no.
Hey!
Damn you, Shinra. Don't let them wet. Don't let them wet.
God damn it. The village. Marlene and Eleanor might still be there.
Great.
Still so quick to throw in the towel, ain't ya? Come on.
I'm out of ammo.
Obviously. Do I have to do everything?
He's gonna shoot his arm.
Has a reputation for safety to uphold, which makes you liabilities.
There's no recoil on that gun.
Somerleans.
I managed to get away, but I was bleeding out. Figured that was it. Until Doc Sheeran came along and saved me. Put me back together. Mostly, anyway. There was no saving my arm, so I made a call. Instead of the normal prosthetic, I chose a means to an end.
Gus Stein had the same idea.
I guess he did. I'd resigned myself to the fact that he was dead, but if I'd known he'd survive too, I...
So that's why Dine shot all those people? To get back at Shinra?
I don't know. And I saw him at the saucer. Saw the bodies and the bullet holes. But that's not who Dine is. Whatever his faults, he's not a monster. If I can find him, talk to him. I know we can figure this out.
Well, okay. What are we waiting for?
No time like the present.
Nope. Ooh, of course they would do that. Actually, wait, hold on. I didn't see what the difference was. A little less bang, but geez, that's so extra. Upgrades first. Class 15. Just max MP up. What else do we have here? Reduces damage from guarding. Weapons, ability damage increases. Okay. Do that. Ability. Which is this one? Sure. Damn, this music's so somber. Safeguard applies, protects us. That's pretty handy. Okay. Let's give me one of those. Does he have heal? Lightning. Oh, he does. Okay, dude. Heal, barrier, ice, wind. That's good. I want to buy it. I want to give him fire. Fire material. I feel fire is more useful than wind right now. For now. And then let's go here. Oh, actually, wait, hold on. These are open. Quickly save. All right. Doesn't look like there's anything here. No. Who tied him up? Hey,
I know you. Dying. Hang on. I'll get you out of here. As I live and breathe, Barrett Wallace. Come on. Bless your heart, dropping by for Eleanor's birthday. What? Well, Marlene, set a place for Barrett. Yeah, he's looking fit as a fiddle. Good question. She ain't with him. Where's Myrna? She ought to be here.
Darn. What happened to you?
Though, come to think of it, I don't see a gift neither. But you ain't the kind to come empty-handed.
God damn it.
He's cuckoo.
Mm.
hell's his kind doing here? You son of a bitch. Still living on Shinra's kill.
No, man. It ain't like that. Dying! Stop!
I got one too.
Go on then. Do it.
Please. I'm here to help you.
You? Here to help me? He's here for you. To take the load off your shoulders, right? Same old shit.
How do you miss from that close?
Stay back! This is between us. And no one else.
Just you and me, then. Right here. Right now.
Alright. Round two.
Together again. Isn't it beautiful?
Oh, crap.
Remember when we had that rat problem? You and me set traps, and you got caught in one of them.
I guess old habits die hard.
Forget me.
Load your weapons, bonus increases stagger.
The
house is like Resident Evil, man. What the fuck is that?
Come on, you can do this. You can still save him.
I'm gonna kill you.
What have you done to yourself, man?
Yo. Relax. Is that Marlene over in your necklace?
You think this is over? This ain't even close to over!
Then end it. Kill me. I can't live like this anymore.
Barrett!
Stay away!
You'd like that, wouldn't you? A way out. But where's that leave me, huh? I thought you wanted to help your old buddy!
I just got that, man!
What? No wise words? Coward! When the going gets tough, he's gone!
You're right. About everything. I should have never believed him. But that money.
Oh, it's fine. Never mind.
I thought it changed our lives.
Well, it changed them all right. You know? I can hear her now. Eleanor. As clear as day. Begging me to stop. Give you the benefit of the doubt. Saying you ain't done nothing wrong. But then who's gonna answer for what happened? Oh, I know. Shinra! Always Shinra!
Thanks, Cloud.
All the lives I took just to fill the hole in my heart. Just to fill the void they left. I want to see them again. And I know what I need to do. But I can't. I just can't.
myself to join him.
Marlene, she's alive. Just turned 4. She's in Midgar.
Marlene.
Look at that. She's got her mommy's eyes. Hair, too.
After everything went down, I didn't know what to do. Myrna was dead. And I figured you were, too. All I had was guilt and regret, and the weight of it was too much. But Marlene gave me the strength to carry on. She nearly died that day. House was about to come down when I heard her crying. And ever since, she's been my reason to get up in the morning.
You took my baby girl from me.
You
knew she meant the world to me. You knew. And still, you took her.
That's not true.
You took everything from me. Everything and everyone.
Dying, we can go see Marlene right now.
Look at me, Barrett. You think I want Marlene to see what her father's become?
Stop.
With all this goddamn blood on my hands, how could I ever hold my daughter again?
Shinra! Oh, 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 oh. He definitely got shot in the dick. Blue. How is this guy still alive? Oh. She's hot.
I missed you.
Oh, of course. Just gonna drop a big ass robot on them. Barrett. Okay, 1 second. Okay. Oops. Save it. I need to pee quickly. 1 second. It's that I feel like I need. He has lightning, which is good. She has wind. Oh, wait, hold on. Clearly cannot change party. Oh, I can't change? Shit, okay. That's fine. God damn it, Cloud, come on.
Someone needs a spanking.
Oh my god.
Let me at him.
gotcha.
I can just inspire you.
You worthless, I've got down!
Function override confirmed.
Go on!
That's why we're holding the focus to temporary position. Oh shit. Oh, what? I can't summon? Oh, it costs two. Holy shit. Okay, now I can summon. Let's get this big boy. Shit. Go get him, boy. That summon is awesome, man.
We gotta go. They'll be on us any minute.
They're on us now!
Oh god, this guy.
Dio?
Take it off. Thank you.
I've been using this to eavesdrop. You never be too careful. But you are innocent. And I was wrong. By way of apology, I gift you this. You will receive a proper burial, I promise you.
Thanks.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go!
Is this not a bit much, sir?
The safety of my every guest is paramount. I don't know what happened in Midgar, but to me it matters not. You are always welcome, my friend.
Okay. Does anyone know how to drive this thing?
Leave it to me, lass.
Let's go, Barret.
Barret.
He said he wanted me to live with the guild.
Well, we're here for you.
To help take the load off.
I mean it, man.
Yeah. Starting to think you might.
Come on.
Looks like this is goodbye, old buddy.
Rude.
Now's your chance. Leave this riffraff to me.
Oh my god.
Time to get the blood pumping.
Below.
You want some?
Oh my god. Oh, you left the picture there?
That ought to do it.
If you don't mind my saying, you're in an awfully good mood.
Well, it's been productive.
Don't have too much fun.
You called, sir?
What is the status of the Ancient?
We still have eyes on her.
Is she looking for the Promised Land?
We don't believe so.
I see.
Is she a higher priority than Materia?
Not her so much as her birthright. It's a dream of mine. To see it with my own eyes.
Understood. We'll step up surveillance.
It's a dream of mine. Who are you, really?
Oh, come on. You know me. And I know you, Mr. President. You and your fears. Still just a child, aren't you? A pig-headed, pathetic, daddy-hating child. And under that brattish exterior, loneliness.
I don't deny it. Why would I? It's brought me all this.
Now that's the spirit I'm looking for. We really need more people like you. To give the world a shot in the arm.
But what do you truly want?
I wonder. Back with Zach.
Let's start this manhunt.
Interesting.
Seen anyone around here who looks like this?
I'm sorry, but I don't know who that is.
My investigation into the strange.
Hey there. You seen anyone who looks like this?
Can't say I have.
Damn it.
Additionally, Director Heidegger of Public Security has this to say in regards to the growing fear that the
wish I could
is imminent.
I want everything in
a... Know this guy?
He's so big.
Never seen him.
Damn it.
As well as his plans to combat the risk.
Better check it out.
What's gonna happen to our baby these days?
That's gotta be Avalanche.
That was the church, right? What?
Can't we have a moment's peace?
Don't worry, Zach's on the case. Hey, Biggs.
There's our man.
down, this might be.
South. Far south.
And what's there?
A grill, that's what. How's death on it?
Very well. South it is. Hold on to your hats.
Hey, RoboCat. You act all buddy-buddy, but we don't know a thing about you. Let's fix that.
There's not much to know. I'm a 9-to-5 nobody at a small Shinra subsidiary. Another paper shuffling, copy pasting forwarder of emails.
Another Shinra lapdog.
Lap cat?
My mistake.
But you lot are special. Not only special. Never met a special group of people in all my life. How could I not tag along?
How could I not tag along?
Got him.
Now, this is a road trip. We should be bonding, not fighting.
I'm not driving, by the way.
Promise me. You won't take down Scarlet unless I'm there with you.
All right, I promise. If you don't give up the ghost right here and now, that is.
I won't let some stupid guard get the better of me. Not before I punch that witch right in the mouth. That's it. I can't.
Wait. Just wait. We'll find somewhere to... Pull over. She's about to bomb.
Wait, Lassie. Not in the buggy. Not in the buggy.
Feeling any better? Leave me.
Where to now? We don't have any leads, and driving in circles, hoping to spot a black robe is...
The worst idea ever!
When you don't know where life's leading... You should get yourself... a reading!
Ooh!
Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow.
Your lucky food is mushrooms.
Mushrooms, eh? Mushrooms.
Wait! Barrett, you mentioned something earlier about the Corel reactor, did you not? You saw a weapon there, right?
Yeah, but I don't recall telling you.
Well, it might interest you to know that just a wee drive from here, there's another rundown reactor.
Reactor? It's here! Okay, I'm good. Everybody, back in the car! Let's go, go, go!
Well, couldn't hurt to check it out, I guess.
Just a wee drive from here, so it is. Shall we?
Why not?
Oh, Cloud? Mind taking the wheel?
All right. Load it south through the sands till we start seeing green. We'll be pulling up outside that reactor before you can say Mako.
Mako. Accelerate, brake, exit, R1, okay.
So, what was up with that lucky food fortune? I mean, why mushrooms?
Well, this reactor's smack bang in the middle of a place famous for... Aye, you guessed it, the world's favorite fungi!
Ooh!
Am I going the right direction? Oh, then pull.
Mushrooms grow near a reactor. Yeah, how bad is that?
Hmm.
Oh, shit! What the hell?
We'll need to carry on foot. Oh, I meant to say, there's a village up this way. Fancy popping in? The reactor's not going anywhere, and I bet we could all do with a wee cat nap, eh?
Sure, let's.
Cloud, you okay?
I feel like I've been here before.
Maybe you have. Oh, wait, what? Oh shit, I should have done that way. Oh well. I'm sure there's a ton of stuff that I missed on the drive here, but whatever. Harrison, what are you doing up there, dude? Alright. Let me actually quickly save it. Actually, before I save it, I want to see what his loadout is. It's fine.
is a pen and a boy. Distinguished talk by local and distinguished taking. Better give me something, man. Tower. Chadley, I'm gonna make you happy.
Scan, despite despite being within range of a tower. If anyone is capable of evading detection by Republic tech, it must be...
Shinra.
Yes. Furthermore, as we have yet to detect the proto-relic, I suspect these issues may be related in some manner. I've marked the previously mentioned pockets on your map. And remember, when surveying, safety first.
Thanks, Chadley. Oops. Oh, what the hell?
Now, I'm only pulling your leg.
Who are you kidding? You were literally built by the company. Probably stuffed you full of teeny tiny listening devices.
Teeny tiny? The late president believed that bigger was always better. Small went against his philosophy.
Doing well, huh? Some 9 to 5.
Okay, let's see. Triangle square. Triangle square. Should I go? So nice here. Oh, I need a chocobo.
Did you know, Cloud, that forest chocobos use mushrooms as springboards?
Thanks, Chadley.
Maybe our lucky food will be on the menu.
Are these? They are! Gungaga mushrooms!
Gungaga.
They may be hard to come by in Midgar, but here? Here you can't move for the blasted things.
Wow.
Who's this?
You.
What?
Nothing. For a second, I thought you were someone else. Who are you people?
Aye, you'll do.
More importantly, why are you here? Not to survey the reactor, I presume.
Ah, no, just to study it. We're on a wee field trip, you see? Weesh.
Well then.
Oh.
Welcome to Gungaga. I'm Sisne, Coalition Captain. And sorry, didn't mean to startle you before. Just doing our jobs. Back to your posts.
Ma'am.
You'll get a clear view of the reactor from that hill. Make sure to pay your respects, though.
Of course.
Come on. Our village is a quiet one, as you can tell. Let's keep it that way. Don't get a lot of visitors, what with the jungle. Can't even remember the last time. But that's part of this place's charm, I suppose.
I suppose. Sort of reminds me of Final Fantasy X right now. It needs a remake, man, Final Fantasy X.
Ago, the reactor here suffered a catastrophic failure. It was old and couldn't handle the stress.
It needed maintenance, which Shinra never provided. And then one day... So, they're cheap as well. This was the company's way of trying to make amends.
I'm surprised they even made the effort.
And thanks to the hard work of our people, Gungaga rose from the ashes, right?
That's nice and all, but one memorial doesn't buy absolution.
You guys must be tired. I know you've got things to do, but if you wanted to rest up...
Wouldn't they say no?
My house is just down there. Got an open door policy, so feel free.
Woohoo! Don't mind if I do!
I'm, gonna take a look around. Seriously, get some rest, okay? Those Gungaga mushrooms you found? They're all yours if you want them. We got more than our fair share.
Telling species apart can be difficult. What looks like a Gungaga mushroom may in fact be poisonous. For me and my nose, the difference is obvious. But for someone like you, well, let's find out. Which of these do you think they are?
Based on what I saw...
Right ones.
Correct. I suppose this scent does make it rather obvious.
Where is Tifa? Oh, actually, wait. Chadley, do you have that material?
Hello, Cloud. Did you enjoy your buggy ride? The tires are reinforced to provide traction in even the most slippery of sands, which means you can explore the dunes at your leisure. This also means you can gather more detailed intel about the desert for me.
Jesus Christ. Oh, shit.
Keep it up. Giving it my all.
Let's do this.
Do your thing.
Go get him, boy. I can't. Fuck, missed. Oh shit! Damn!
Gonna blow your ass right to hell!
Alright, well I died. Damn, this guy is so strong! Stronger. Oh, that's good to know. One second. About another half an hour or so.
Don't worry. Even incomplete trials can provide me with useful data. Needless to say, many hazards await you on the road, so take care.
Don't forget to try some of our home.
It's springtime, boys!
Nice song. Funny, too. Wrote it yourself?
Finally, someone recognizes my genius. Indeed, the amazing Yuffie is also a top-tier lyricist. Oh, I've got another song. Wanna hear it?
Sure.
Here goes. I'll search high and low till I gather them all. I'll have orbs.
I want to try to find. Where's Tifa? Where's Tifa? There you are.
See how they dry their mushrooms here? Bet they'd make for a mean stock. Doubt there's much it wouldn't improve. Soups, pilafs, maybe even a pot roast. What sort of thing would you go for?
Soup's good. Can't mess it up.
Hey, making a great soup takes hard work, I'll have you know. Imagine eating Gungaga mushrooms every day. Now that's luxury for you.
She's happy.
Aren't you?
Ex-soldier.
Was.
You wouldn't happen to know our son, would you? Zack? Are you all right?
Fine. What did you say his name was?
Zack.
Zack. Zack Fair.
I knew Zack.
Zack?
Yes, Clan Zack.
No.
What?
Our son just up and left one day, determined to chase his dreams. At first, he wrote us all the time, but...
When I first saw you, I thought, maybe this is the girl he was always talking about. Sorry if I made you feel uncomfortable.
I doubt I was the only woman in his life. Charming guy like Zack.
Wherever he is, I hope he's enjoying himself at least. They do say no news is good news, right?
They sure do.
Say, if you do happen to see Zack, would you tell him that we miss him and to please get in touch?
Of course I will. We should probably be heading back, don't you think?
What? Already? At least have something to eat before you go.
Thanks, but we don't want to keep our friends waiting.
Another time, then. Here.
Here what?
Sorry. Every time someone says they're from Midgar, you can't help but hope that person knows our son. A couple of bumpkins like us often forget it's a big city.
Hey. That wasn't very nice of me. You remember me telling you about Zack, right? At the playground? How he was my first love?
Yeah.
This is where he grew up. And now that I'm here, it's a lot. So when I saw someone who looked like him, I don't know. I had to say something. Didn't even occur to me to think how they would feel about it. Pretty selfish, huh? Waltzing in there, stirring up memories.
You're too hard on yourself. Bet it was good for them to get it all out.
I hope you're right.
So, this Zack guy, you still like him?
Wow, you went there, huh? Maybe. He's never given me a reason not to.
Tifa, huh?
Any news? Nothing. No calls, no letters. Oh.
Leaving you out in the cold like this? Forget about that loser. He's a soldier, right? Then I hate to break it to you. But if he's been gone this long, the man is dead.
Cloud?
Sorry. I'm gonna go lie down.
Well, that clears that up. He definitely doesn't know who Zack is.
How does he not know where Zack is?
Another time.
confused by that. Where's Barrett?
Myself moving out here, living off the land. Be a nice change of pace. Just me, Marlene, and our little piece of paradise. Wonder what kind of stuff we'd end up growing.
Mushrooms.
What? Because it's our lucky food? Don't tell me you believe that mumbo jumbo. Still, you might be onto something. The Gaga mushroom farming sounds like a license to print here.
It's break time, boys. This is the GYC reminding you.
Hold up. Can find what's his face. And then I'll go back. He went this way, didn't he?
That Cisne lassie was right, you know. If Shinra had wanted to, they could have done something about the reactor. But instead, they looked the other way. Willful negligence killed those people. And everyone thinks Avalanche are the bad guys. Sad.
Okay.
Are you hearing this? It's coming from the reactor. We gotta check it out.
Okay, never mind.
To investigate, but some creatures kept us from getting into the reactor. Though all they did was fly around, just the sight of those weird black wisps was enough. More than enough.
Now ain't that something?
You could see them?
Yeah, of course. Why? Do you know what they are?
Whispers.
Well, this just got more interesting.
So, when do we leave?
You, young lady, are on guard duty.
Oh, come on! I just want to help out! Be a part of the team!
Yeah, could you? you've been a real team player. Keep an eye on her for us.
I'll do my best.
Let's just get in, take a look, and get out. Figure you, me, Kate, and Red can do that easy. Agreed?
Agreed. Let's go. You guys hold down the fort.
The captain filled me in. You can head on through.
Whoop. Sorry, wrong turn.
As if weapons weren't enough. Now the whispers are back.
Come again? What's a whisper?
But it's a tool. An arbiter of fate. They appear when destiny is about to be altered. Sure it maintains its intended course.
I thought we already changed it, though.
We did, once. But perhaps now they preside over a new fate. Ours.
That's what you get for being curious.
Oh, jeez, man.
We won't hold back.
Gotta do this for Chadley. I see boxes.
I hope I can be of service to you in the many battles ahead.
AI. To procure the biological data that we require, you'll need to complete specific objectives during combat. But don't worry, because I'll be here to help you succeed. Good luck. Rare red flower variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. It's not uncommon for the red flower's germination period to last several decades. Once it sprouts, however, the plant grows at an astonishing rate, fully maturing in a fraction of the time. Adult red flowers sink their fangs into unsuspecting animals that draw too close, draining their blood before suffering.
Don't hold back.
The Mackle Rich Land. What's good for life is great for reactors.
See your way in.
Whispers. No, not as we know them.
How you figure?
Sephiroth.
Must be close by now.
Damn.
We expect to arrive within the hour.
Then I better choose a suitable toy.
Will that be necessary, ma'am?
Of course it will. I'll make sure that it is.
Ooh, what's that? I'm actually going to stop it here. I'll play a little bit more later when I get back, but I'm going to go do some stuff. But yeah, we'll play again soon. Bye!